This is Natalie. We met while we were in college. I was a senior, she was a freshman. We played on the same band together, traveled, and did a lot of fun stuff in between. We were just friends. After I graduated from college, I decided to stay in Santa Barbara to do what I knew was the right thing to do, to share Jesus with people. Somewhere along the lines, I asked Nat out on a date. She didn't know it was a date. Anyway, we started dating and breaking up. Dating and breaking up. And for whatever reason, we always ended up back together. We started dating again 6 months ago. It's been 2 years since our first date. But this time was different. I started to get to know her as a friend. I fell in love with her. And for once, I knew crystal clear that she's the one. And I think I'm ready for the next journey with her. A couple months ago, I started planning for this surprise. I got a couple of our close friends together to secretly plan a trip to Seattle, where we had already planned a New Year's trip. I got all the checklist items done, bought the ring, talked to her parents, and got their blessing. And now, it's D-Day.
We get it almost every night, and that moon gets so big and bright. We get it almost every night, and that moon gets so big and bright. We get it almost every night, and that moon gets so big and bright. We get it almost every night, and that moon gets so big and bright. We get it.
Made it just in time for the sunset. Oh, I gotta stretch.
I'm hungry and I need to pee.
Oh no. Do you wanna go pee first?
No, it's okay.
Where are we?
We're at Greenway Lake.
Green Lake.
Oh, it's supposed to
be. This way. There's like this little dock that I saw in pictures that's like super pretty. Like you could walk out. And then you can see the lake is frozen.
Oh, that's a dock right there.
No, there's multiple. There's a better one. Shoelace?
Am I kidding this time?
No.
shut up.
It's really big.
No.
Yes.
Your hands are shaking.
Okay, which hand is this?
First. Are you serious right now?
Yeah, this is real, right?
Some shake.
Why do you have a feeling?
Come! No way!
Why? Why do you have a feeling?
Do my parents know about this?
What? I bought the ring.
That you're gonna propose right here? Today?
And not now? The exact date.
So no, no one knows?
Other people
know. Who? What?
Many people.
What are you doing?
Hey, we're our friends.
No.